Dr. Paul Michael is one of the founding medical oncologists at Comprehensive Cancer Centers of Nevada, where he currently treats patients fighting various forms of cancer. Dr. Michael has dedicated his life to medicine and to providing an extraordinary level of care for his patients. In addition to his work at Comprehensive, Dr. Michael also serves as an on-staff physician for several hospitals throughout Southern Nevada.
Oncology care has always been, in my opinion, one of the most interesting scientific specialties. We're able to provide pretty much holistic care, not just one organ system. We're not taking care of a person's throat or lungs or kidneys. We're taking care of everything. And we're also involved with the patients and their family and their care. A lot of spiritual and other social service issues come up in the oncology business. So all of those things led to me wanting to become an oncologist, and I've been here now for 32 years. It's not always an easy profession. As many people know, cancer is a tough business. It's not just tough from the business side, it's tough from the emotional side. And I think what our practice has done, and I'm very proud to be a part of that, is that we've really let patients know we are on their side, we're there with them for the journey, and that we will take care of them from the beginning to the end. If that's a good ending or not a good ending, we are still with the patients. And I take pride that my patients know that from me. And that's why I think it's important when you're dealing with a cancer patient to be in the moment with them. And I've always tried to do that. I let my patients know, despite my busy day, I may have pages, I've got three people lined up outside the door. When I'm in that exam room with them or in the hospital room, I want them to know I'm there fully present and there to answer their questions and help them make those tough decisions. I'm very proud of what our practice has become and that we still are true to our nature and our original culture, which was patient care first. I think I'm most proud that this business that I'm involved with has demonstrated to the medical community that you can do good patient care and still be successful in a business. It's not business first, patient care second. Well, the two things I'd like to let everyone know in this room, first of all, medicine is still, I think, the most amazing profession on the planet. I can't imagine ever in my life thinking I wish I'd done something other than being a physician. I think there's two aspects of it that are great. It's the science and the service to your fellow man. And I can't think of any way anybody could be more satisfied, regardless of what kind of physician or doctor or caregiver, nurse practitioner or nurse you are. You're giving your best to your patients. You're letting them know that you care for them, that you're there with them. I also want people to know that it does make a difference in this day and age, 2017, with all the problems in medical care and our health insurance, in uncertainties with our future. Everybody matters, and that every patient, regardless of their ability to pay, their socioeconomic status, whether they're in a jungle, in a foreign country, or in a big city driving their brand new car to your office, everybody should be treated the same and with equal great care.
In addition to giving exceptional care to his patients in Nevada, Dr. Michael is involved in charitable work internationally, offering his services as a physician on mission trips every summer. We are honored to name Dr. Paul Michael as the 2017 Physician Healthcare Hero.